Matthäus, why have you chosen for this step to FC Utrecht?
Oh, why? Yeah, I just want to play football and haven't played much in England, so just came back to Holland to play football.
You played for PEC Zwolle in the past, FC Twente as well. What kind of player are you?
Yeah, I'm a central midfielder who wants to play forward and like offensive football and really enjoy playing football, so I hope we're gonna have a lot of fun.
Do you know players?
Yeah, obviously I know Nick Marsman from Twente and Lukas Götla from Kaiserslautern, so already talked with them and happy to see them again.
If we have an interview over maybe 5 months, when are you happy?
I don't know, if we finish obviously in a top five position, but because Utrecht want to be there and I will do everything to help the course.